Well, as you guys know, a big part of Survivor is the loved one visit. And most of the time, we do bring your loved ones to you. Not always. Sometimes we do something different. Today, we are not doing anything different. Today, we brought your love to you. Jeremy, here's your wife, Val.
Oh my God, get her!
I knew it.
So Val said, it's a boy. I'm have a son. That's wild. But I don't want anybody to know right now. They don't need to know.
Jeremy, that was, I think, the fastest sprint to a loved one I've ever seen.
I mean, like this whole game, all I do is think about family. It is nothing more important than family.
Tasha, here's your cousin, Christina.
What?
Can you believe it?
I know.
We're like more sisters than cousins. It's just, it's love.
It's love.
Oh my God.
Spencer, who would you like to see?
My girlfriend.
Okay. Spencer has a girlfriend. Marcella!
I miss you so much.
There you go, Spence.
And saying I love you is a big deal to me, and it's something I've struggled with since childhood. And it's like I fought through feeling that way with so many people that I've loved. And the fact that I did say I love you, it shows me that this change is real. It's not made up, it's happened, because I do love Marcella.
Abby, your mom came the last time you were on the show. Your mom is here again.
Você é minha mãe, você é minha melhor amiga.
Sou sim. Sempre. Sempre. Sempre.
She's my angel. She is my angel. Understand me.
All right, Keith. Who do you want to see?
Big D.
Big D.
Keith Splint. Dana, come on out, Big D.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What's up? What's up, baby? Big D.
Big D.
Everybody. Hi. Yes, sir.
Oh, man. This will get me over the hump now.
Yeah.
God.
How did you guys meet, Dana?
He went to college in Arkansas, where I'm from.
L.A., Lower Arkansas.
This is a boost for every one of us.
Wentworth.
Yes.
Here's your dad, Dale.
Hey, Dad. Oh, hi, Dad.
Dale, what's it like to be back here? Because you did play this game.
I have a whole new respect for the loved ones who stay home. I really do.
Wow.
It hurts really bad, especially where we know what the game does to you. But you come out better in the end.
Joe, the first time you played, you shared a story as a kid getting on Survivor, and part of your visualization included your dad walking through a scene just like this, but it didn't happen. It's happening now. Here's your dad, Pat. Come on, Pat!
You did it. You did it.
Did your dream come true? Did your dream come true? Look at me.
So, Joe, you guys clearly have a very strong family bond.
Yeah, family is the most important thing in my life, and I just want to thank you for giving me this moment, for real.
All right, give him a hug.
I love you.
Or a kiss, much better. Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
Kimmy, you've waited longer than anyone else to have a loved one visit you on Survivor.
Yes.
Here's your dad, right?
Oh, my daddy, my daddy! Oh, my God, my daddy! Oh, daddy! I did it! Thank you!
All right, all right.
This is the best gift that I could give my dad, is to let him be a part of my dream.
All right, one last goodbye hug.
Okay, bye-bye.
Love you. Thank you, Daddy.